wonder why she's not moving. Whoa. Guess she was all the way in the bus.
Wrong way.
Thank you.
take a minute to get in frame here. But hey guys, Eric, hope you enjoyed the video.
And Trev's Mechanical Marvels.
Yep, we're back at it. Did a little riding session. I hope you all enjoyed. I'm holding one of my favorite diesel locomotives in my collection, Union Pacific SD40-2. It's in the Desert Storm paint scheme. Be right excited with you guys. And Trevor, show us what you got.
And I have a Erie, just an Erie Railroad Elko. I think they might have used these for passenger service or what back then.
That's an FA.
FA. It's Pulse. Pretty cool.
Post-war Lionel.
This is one of my favorites that he has.
All right, guys.
Old style, so.
Thanks for watching. All right,
thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.